So that must have been inches, centimeters away from hitting that car. He's parked it round by Harrods, so let's go and have a look.
Man, he didn't look on like this.
And now he's literally like, his car's been abandoned. No sign of the owner anywhere. These two cars have just crashed into each other. It's all going off.